In this final section of the series, we will see how this solar charging station that we built can be used and operates. So place it in direct sun, in the right inclination, don't allow any shadow effect, and then take your polymeter, put it on the plus and minus of the step down converter, and you should see minimum 18 to 19 volts. That means that the panel operates really well. The next step is to just connect your phone and enjoy charging your phone with the power of the sun.